interesting if you really wanted to get sort of all crime scene investigation. Not that this is a crime, it's a pure survival hunt for the cheetah, obviously. But another thing is, if that antelope had to run very far, if the cheetah was chasing it for a long distance, you'd probably find that the meat and the blood might have been a bit darker because of less oxygen in it. So it shows you this animal was quite relaxed, and therefore surprised more than chased down by the predator. You can see again, looking around, listening around. This cheetah doesn't want to be surprised by another predator.
The cheetah is often surprised by lions and leopards, especially the kills, and then kill them. That's why they tend to hunt during the day, when the other cats, lions and leopards, are sleeping. Thanks, Mark. On Fire Control, just a couple of questions from Susie and Helly, and I'm just going to try and remember all of them at the same time. But I think Sue wants to know that the painting helps with the digestive system. Certainly, yeah, the painting, yeah, obligate, that as I was saying about regurgitating with fear, so that's what the cheetah is trying to do now. So trying to regurgitate all the fear that he ate. Look at that. Yeah, the painting heavily, it helps with the digestive system and also to regulate the temperature within the body. And then Haley, apparently, and she worked for Wildlife at one stage, and then yeah, she left Wildlife. I'm not sure how long ago, but I think I met her on my first try out 2 years ago. Very nice lady, very good sense of humor, and she says the cheetah is one of her favorite animal, and she wants to know what the colors. On the or the cheetah, it's more dark on the back, and then it's more pale or sort of a whitish color under the stomach, and why is that? I think that is something to do about the climate and the terrain they prefer to hang around, because and obviously the back, it's more exposed than the underparts, so that's why it tends to go darker. Because of the different climate and as well as the terrain, because the cheetahs, as I said earlier, that they obviously or tend to be on the open spaces than in the thick bushes like where it is at the moment. Yeah. Very slender and tall cat. Whereas a leopard is a heavily, powerful, stocky, bald cat.